Hello everyone, I'm Koji Seike, staff member of the Secretariat of the House of Representatives, Japan. This year is the 130th anniversary of establishing the Japanese diet. Therefore, I'm introducing you three mysteries of the design of the Japanese diet building. Have you ever visited the parliamentary buildings of other countries? If you pick up some European countries, you may find that the design of each parliamentary buildings are various. Then one question is coming up to my mind, that is, how the design of the Japanese diet building was determined. It is reported that the design of the National Diet Building was determined by nationwide design competition. However, there is a big difference between the design of the first prize of the competition and the actual diet building. First prize design of the competition has a European dome on its center of the symmetry building. On the other hand, the actual diet building has a stepped pyramid instead. So, we'd like to examine this mystery. Why the design of the central tower of the diet building is different from that of awarded design. We are going to approach this mystery from the following three viewpoints. The first viewpoint is why the European classical dome design was not adopted. Second viewpoint is, was there any possibilities of adopting Japanese style roof? The third viewpoint is why the stepped pyramid design was finally adopted. Let's start with the first viewpoint, why the European classical dome design was not adopted. These are four awarded designs of the competition held in 1919. Let's look at each design one by one. This is the design of the first prize winner, Watanabe Fukuzo, an architect of the Ministry of Imperial Household. This is the design of the second prize winner, Yoshiki Kyukichi, an architect of the private design office. This is the design of the third prize first seat, Nagayama Miki, an architect of the Ministry of Imperial Household, same as Watanabe. These three designs are called as the European Renaissance style, which has an European dome on its center of the symmetry building. This is the design of the third prize second seat, Takeuchi Shinshichi, an architect of the Imperial Army. Central tower is not a dome, but a square shape. Takeuchi's blueprint is based on Vienna secession style. This design is consisted of a lot of straight lines and geometric simple shapes and less decorations. If you take a closer look at Takeuchi's central tower design, you'll find that it's four-sided pyramid shape. Professor Jonathan Reynolds of the Columbia University, a specialist of Japanese architecture, mentioned about the design of the diet building in his thesis. He assumed that the Ministry of Finance combined Watanabe's structural design and Takeuchi's tower design. If you change the proportion of Takeuchi's tower design, higher and wider, it comes to look very similar to the actual diet design. Actually, after the publication of these awarded designs, young architects criticized them as too old-fashioned. Yabashi Kenkichi, Director General of the Construction Department of the Ministry of Finance, stated, "To be honest, I was strongly disappointed with these awarded designs." Okuma Yoshikuni, future successor of Yabashi, also expressed a deep disappointment as there was no new idea among 20 designs which passed the first screening. Finally, the first prize design by Watanabe was treated just as a reference. Also, Ministry of Finance modified it and made the current design of the diet. Design competition was taking place in Taisho period, and the abilities of Japanese architects were developed. Therefore, European Renaissance style, which was in fashion in Meiji period, seemed as too old-fashioned, and it was not adopted as a diet design. Then, let's move on to the next topic. Was there any possibility of adopting Japanese-style roof, such as the roof of Kyoto Imperial Palace or Kyasu Tower, as a design of the central tower of the Diet building? This is Shimoda Kikutaro, an independent architect. He suggested Imperial Crown Synthesis style, which put Japanese-style roof on the European classical structure like an imperial crown. He participated in the Diet design competition with this idea, but he lost in the first screening. After that, Shimoda argued, awarded design were copies of European style, and I couldn't stand this result. He developed a campaign to redo the competition. This campaign was completely ignored or fiercely attacked by the Architect Society. Shimoda submitted a petition for requesting to change the design of the Diet building to the Imperial Diet twice. Both petitions were become the agenda of the petition committee of the House of Representatives. The fact that Shimoda submitted the petition to Imperial Diet is relatively known. However, this may be the first time that the discussion in the Imperial Diet is concretely explained. In 1921, discussion on the design of the Diet building was taking place in the Petition Committee of the House of Representatives. Higuchi Hideo, member of the House of Representatives, criticized that the Diet design made by the Ministry of Finance had no Japanese taste, no decoration, and no creativeness. Also, he argued, as a memorial construction of Empire of Japan, Ministry of Finance should take Shimoda's design into account and add some Japanese taste. Yabashi, DG of the MOF, answered, awarded designs are too old-fashioned and we cannot directly adopt it, and Shimoda's Japanese taste style is based on wooden architecture. However, if you use Japanese style with using concrete or stones, it will become false construction. Yabashi continued, we've made modern style with adding some oriental taste. This style would be the most appropriate for stones. Although Yabashi objected, Shimoda's petition was adopted in the committee finally. Second petition was adopted in the 40th Imperial Diet in 1923, but we will not go into detail. Generally, Shimoda's proposal was reported as completely ignored. However, we've seen his design was highly evaluated by members of the Diet as Japanese taste. Could MOF really ignore the petition adopted in the Diet twice? In 1925, after 5 years from the start of the construction, there was a committee on the draft proposal of the construction of the Diet building in the House of Representatives. Let's look at the discussion there. Higuchi Hideo appeared again and asked, there are big differences between your first plan and the current plan. Where did you change? Yabashi answered, we think that the central tower is the most important part for the beauty of the building, and we've decided the height and shape, but it was not fixed. He continued, we've changed the size and shapes of models 7 times. We made the design which would be alright, but it can be changed in near future. Shimoda's style was reported to be fiercely attacked by Architectural Society. However, in Showa period around 1930s, many public buildings with traditional Japanese style roof and reinforced concrete structure were built. This style was called as Imperial Crown style or Japanese taste. For example, the design of the roof of Tokyo National Museum, looks like that of Kyoto Imperial Palace. Also, Aichi Prefecture office building has a Japanese-style roof, like a castle tower of Nagoya Castle. Shimoda's idea to combine European classical structure and Japanese-style roof would be too early for people in 1919. However, it was widely accepted in 1930s. Then, let's move on to the next topic. Why the stepped pyramid design was finally adopted as the design of the central tower of the Diet building. As we've seen, both European classical dome and Japanese-style roof were rejected by Ministry of Finance. Suzuki Hiroyuki, honorary professor of architectural history at the University of Tokyo, claimed in his book that Yoshitake Tori, an architect of the MOF, designed the Diet building. Firstly, I would like to introduce Yoshitake Tori briefly. Yoshitake Tori used to work at the Ministry of Imperial Household. In fact, it is said that the Yoshitake jointly designed two awarded designs with Watanabe and Nagayama. Watanabe, Nagayama, and Yoshitake were colleagues in the Ministry of Imperial Household. Hasegawa Kaori, assistant professor of Tokyo University of Science, collected testimony of Yoshitake's family and researched his belongings. She stated that Yoshitake borrowed his colleagues' names to apply the design competition. After the competition, his excellent design ability was highly evaluated, and Yoshitake was headhunted by the Ministry of Finance, and he joined the Diet Building Construction Project team. According to Honorary Professor Suzuki, a symmetry building normally has a dome in its center in the European traditional style. However, after the competition, European Renaissance style was criticized as too old-fashioned. On the other hand, Shimoda's Japanese-style roof was rejected because the Diet building should be a symbol of modernization. Yoshitake Yasumi, professor in architecture at University of Tokyo, was the son of Yoshitake Tori. Yasumi said his father Tori was annoyed because two typical styles were forbidden by MOF and Tori had to find a new design for the Diet building. Professor Suzuki pointed that Yoshitake had designed the central tower of the Diet building as a stepped pyramid. Professor Suzuki said Yoshitake had quoted the design from the mausoleum of Halikarnassos, located in current Turkey. For your information, the word mausoleum means a building which contains a grave of famous person, is originated from the mausoleum of Halikarnassos. Then why the design of the grave was used for the design of the Diet building? Professor Suzuki says a hint to solve this mystery was hidden in the pedestal for the statue of Ito Hirobumi, designed by Takeda Goichi, teacher of Yoshitake Tori. Ito was killed at Harbin Station in 1909, and this pedestal for Ito's statue was founded in 1911. As you can see, the pedestal is stepped pyramid or mausoleum design. Takeda Goichi served as a professor of current Kyoto Institute of Technology and as an architect of the Ministry of Finance. Takeda used to introduce this mausoleum design in his textbook. Ito was famous as a politician of Yamaguchi Prefecture. Then why his statue was built in Kobe, Hyogo Prefecture? Because Ito Hirobumi was the first governor of Hyogo Prefecture. This Ito's bronze statue was removed for the metal contribution during the World War II, and only the pedestal is remained at Okurayama Park in Kobe City today. Ito Hirobumi was the first prime minister and drafted Meiji Constitution. Ito was killed at Harbin Station in 1909, and this pedestal for Ito's statue was built in 1911, 2 years after of his death. Honorary Professor Suzuki convinced that, during thinking the design of the Diet, Yoshitake repeatedly recalled Ito, who had contributed to the establishment of parliamentary politics and had finally given his life for the country. Professor Suzuki continued, Yoshitake had thought that mausoleum design for Ito by Takeda was the most suitable as the design of the central tower of the Diet. I've researched whether there are other mausoleum design buildings around the same period as the Diet in the world. I've found some examples in Australia and the United States. This is the Shrine of Remembrance, a war memorial in Melbourne, Australia. Construction was started in 1927, 7 years after the Diet, and was completed in 1934. Official webpage mentioned that the inspiration for the external outline came from one of the seven wonders of the ancient world, the mausoleum at Halicarnassos. However, it seems natural to use mausoleum design for the war memorial building. This is the Los Angeles City Hall in the United States. Construction was started in 1926, 6 years after the Diet building, and was completed in 1928, 8 years before the Diet building. I was impressed by the high technological strengths of the United States, which could construct this 32 stories and 138 meter tall building with only 2 years in 1920s. This is a good example that political building like City Hall used mausoleum design. Let me sum up today's story. We've examined that the first mystery of the Diet, why the design of the central tower of the Diet building is different from that of awarded design, from three viewpoints. As for the first question, why the European classical dome design was not adopted, we've seen that Japanese architects had developed when the design competition was taking place in Taisho period. Also, we've learned that the European Renaissance design with a dome on its center was criticized as old-fashioned. Regarding the second question, the possibilities of adopting Japanese-style roof, we've examined that Shimoda participated in the design competition with Imperial Crown Synthesis style, but he lost in the first screening, and he submitted petition to the Imperial Diet. In the petition committee, we've seen that Yabashi refused to adopt Japanese-style design with using concrete or stone to avoid false construction. Finally, as for the third question, why stepped pyramid design was adopted as the design of the central tower of the Diet building? We've learned Suzuki's idea that Yoshitake must have recalled Ito, who had contributed to the establishment of parliamentary politics and had given his life for the country. Also, Yoshitake must have thought that mausoleum shape for Ito, designed by Takeda Goichi, was the most suitable as the design of the central tower of the Diet. That's the end of examining the first mystery, why the design of the central tower of the Diet building is different from that of awarded design. Next time, we'll focus on the second mystery, who is the genuine designer of the Diet building, as we'll examine the possibilities of Yoshitake and another person. Please watch our next video too. Thank you very much for your watching. Bye bye.